palace seats, you know, in this era, the buckets, so.
That's cool. Beautiful colors, too.
Yeah, original colors.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow. That's cool.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How you doing? Thank you. person brought it up.
I do too. And I wear it.
I had a nice shirt that I haven't worn in a long time.
I don't like crying, so I don't keep it like just right around me. But then you have to have it. So even like the sweater and
oh, really? Yeah, yeah. That's really a great body style too. It's chilling in Scottsdale to do in the back. That's badass. Off of their couch.
Building this car was to build what I would have built as a teenager had I had money, but there was no money, so this is now when I can do it.
What was drawing me to it is the intricacy of it. It was just real well put together. It looked like it was built by someone that had been hot rodding for decades, and I was right.
It is true. I've been doing this since I was about 15 years old.
Working with what you had back then.
Right, exactly.
So this is the culmination of years of skill and practice and trial and error.
Yeah, yeah, yep. Learned a lot over the years from, as you say, errors.
So what made you choose a glass car to do?
Just because it became available and the price was right. A steel car of this type would be so expensive and would require so much additional work just to get the body back usable that this was a better alternative. I have done steel cars in the past, and they're a lot more work than this.
Well, it's beautiful. I appreciate you, your time.
All right.
Tell me about the drivetrain in it.
Drivetrain is a 1958 Chrysler. 392. And it's got a 5-speed Tremec transmission and a calibrated quick change.
That's an interesting that pairing. That modern transmission must do a lot for it.
It does. It's very nice. I've done a lot of cars with automatics.
Yes.
And I wanted a way to shift. These are 56 F100. They're very easily adapted to the early Ford style spindle.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
oh, you've already shown it? Or what is this plaque on the firewall?
This plaque is a show that I used to attend every year in Connecticut because I'm from Massachusetts originally.
Yes, sir.
And I used to attend that show every year in the wintertime. I was probably at that show that year, but this car didn't exist.
That was the 16th annual Autorama State Armory in Hartford, Connecticut, 1966.
That's cool.
Well, I wanted to keep a basic look. I didn't want a lot of stuff that would go beyond the time that this car had. I wasn't expecting that.
Oh, that's cool.
We're just making our way for a cruise central. Is that a 63?
It's like one my buddy used to have.
And 2 weeks ago, he went and bought him a motorhome. He retired last year. So he went to the smart races, bought him a motorhome, had him a good trailer. And that was 2 weeks ago. Last Friday night, he took the car. Went to the semi-final round, won the round, and when he went to the track, yes, ma'am. It's not your first rodeo. I used to work for a classic dealership. They got a wide radius. It's beautiful. Good looking car. In good shape. That's clean.
there.
I like that plate too.
Rally gauges in it, console and buckets, at least now.
It might have a 383 in it. Torque light. Oh, it's got a factory tack. It's a big block.
It's making me think about Christine because I just watched it and the guy was driving one of these.
Mm-hmm. I like the round tail light ones better than the.
He's like a serious off road machine.
Yeah, that thing is beautiful. They nailed it on them aftermarket wheels. No, that's a wheel.
Yeah. Thank you.
That's a wheel, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah, you remember? It turned out blacker than I wanted it to be. This is what I was wanting. I think it's got a Mercury head.
It's
just Mercury. I don't remember HCM head. You got a modern bolster.
Yeah, you got an armrest.
So something that'll pull you. That wiener on my video, man. Look at that bad boy.
Original painted on. shine. Got old fire dome in there. We're gonna talk to him.
Four Strombergs on top of the Fire Dome Hemi there. It's a true hot rod. Limo, formal limousine.